Today, we will talk about AK-203 in detail. The AK-203 assault rifle will replace the Indian Army's INSAS and AK-47 rifles and will become a standard issue rifle for the Indian Armed Forces. An intergovernmental agreement has been already signed for the procurement of AK-203 assault rifles. As part of the deal, 70,000 rifles will be procured of the shelf, while the remaining 670,000 rifles will be manufactured in India with 100% technology transfer. One unit of Made in India AK-203 price is 70,000 rupees. AK-203 empty weight is 3.8 kilograms and uses 7.62 by 39 millimeters cartridge. AK-203 uses gas-operated rotating board action and can fire 700 rounds per minute. The effective range of AK-203 is 500 meters. AK-203 is furnished with foldable and adjustable buttstock, finger burst, ergonomical pistol grip, and hybrid muzzle device. AK-203 also has a Picatinny rail in the receiver end and four rails on the handguard, due to which you can add modern sight and equipment including vertical grip, infrared illuminator, infrared laser, thermal sight, LED light, and under-barrel grenade launcher UBG. AK-203 will manufacture in Indonesia Rifles Private Limited, IRPL, is a rifle manufacturing company located in Amethi, Uttar Pradesh. The factory will also manufacture the Kalashnikov family of rifles for export to other countries. The factory is a joint venture of the Ordnance Factory Board of India, Kalashnikov Concern of Russia, and Rosoboron Export. Rosoboron Export is the state intermediary agency for Russia's exports, imports of defense and dual-use equipment, technologies, and services. The Ordnance Factory Board, OFB, owns the controlling stakes of 50.5%, Kalashnikov owns 42% stake, Rosoboron Export owns 7.5% stake. An Indian CEO from the Indian Army leads the company. The Army has appointed Major General Sanjeev Singer as the Chief Executive Officer. As part of the deal, 70,000 rifles will be procured off the shelf, while the remaining 670,000 rifles will be manufactured in India. Off-the-shelf rifle delivery will be completed within 48 months of deal signing, and first batch of Made in India rifles will be delivered to the Indian Army within 32 months of deal signing. In the first phase, 20,000 rifles will be manufactured with 5 to 15% indigenous components. In the second phase, 20,000 rifles will be manufactured with 15 to 30% indigenous components. In the third phase, 40,000 rifles will be manufactured with 40 to 70% indigenous components. In the fourth phase, 40,000 rifles will be manufactured with 70 to 100% indigenous components, and the rest 560,000 rifles will be manufactured with 100% indigenous components. Indian Army has recently ordered 70,000 AK-203 and AK-12 rifles, which will be delivered within next year.